Good morning, students. Welcome to the geography class. Today we are going to continue the chapter number 6, Life on the Earth. As you know, we have already covered few topics like tropical hardwood forest. Under that, we have covered tropical evergreen forest and tropical deciduous forest. We have covered grasslands and deserts. So today we are here with the new topics, that is temperate softwood forest. Along with that, we will see the animal kingdom and will cover the human impact on ecosystem. Students, before starting today's topic, let's see the learning outcomes. After the completion of the video, you would be able to identify and locate the temperate softwood forest on the world map. Students, it will help you to know the distribution of these forests in the various parts of the continents. Secondly, enlist the features of temperate softwood forest. Student, you'll be knowing the types of trees found here, the shapes of the trees, the leaves, what qualities do they have. You'll come to know about that. And next is, name the animals found in different climatic regions of the world. You'll be able to know and identify the types of animals living in different climatic conditions. And the last is, explain the impact of human activities on the ecosystem. Students, you know it well that human beings are performing various activities which are creating ecological imbalance. So we'll see the impact of all these human activities on our ecosystem. Let's start our today's first topic, temperate softwood forest. Students, these forests are common in continental interiors of high latitudes. You can say between 50 to 60 degree latitudes, as well as higher altitude areas. You can say mountainous region, the mountainous Himalayan region, the southern slope of the Himalayas also have such kind of forest. These forests are also known as taiga. They are conical in shape. That is why they are also known as coniferous forest. They have very soft wood and that make it very much valuable in the market. They have needle shaped leaves. The main trees are pine, fir, spruce, larch, etc. Now let's identify the regions of temperate softwood forest on the world map. These forests are also known as coniferous forest. You can see the shading of coniferous forest with the orange color. It is horizontally shaded over Europe and Asia continent. It is almost the 50 to 60 degree latitude. You can see the shading in the northern part of North America continent. So you'll be shading it on the world map. We are living in the biosphere along with the plants and animals. In the animal kingdom, we have birds, insects, or many types of animals. They vary from place to place because of variation in the climatic regions. We have a different climatic conditions over different areas. Let's see the equatorial region first. As we all know, equatorial region receive heavy rainfall and high temperature throughout the year, which results a thick and dense forest and which become a habitat for variety of wild animals. So the common animal found here are monkeys, elephants, crocodiles, and insect eating animals like snakes, etc. Now let's see the animals in the grassland regions. The grasslands has the less vegetation cover. Due to that, it has less number of animals. The common animal found here are lion, cheetah, leopard, deer, and rabbit, etc. Now let's see the animal life in the polar areas. As you know, polar areas remains frozen throughout the year. So the common animal found here are penguin, polar bear, yak, fox, etc. As you know, these animals have thick fur on their body to protect them from extreme cold conditions. Human beings are the most important part of the biosphere, as they drive all their basic needs from it. And even human beings are capable of changing it according to their needs. This has created a great impact on our ecosystem. We human beings are increasing in number. The population of the world is increasing, and due to this, we are cutting down the forest. Man has cleared the forest for the sake of agriculture, habitation, and the expansion of industries. Beta, agar population badhegi, to uske khane ke liye agriculture, crops raise karni padegi. Uske rehne ke liye settlement, houses chahiye. उसको काम करने के लिए इंडस्ट्रीज चाहिए, वैल्यूएबल प्रोडक्ट्स चाहिए, विच आर क्रिएटेड इन द इंडस्ट्रीज, मैन्युफैक्चर्ड इन द इंडस्ट्रीज. सो ड्यू टू दिस वी आर कटिंग डाउन द फॉरेस्ट अननेसेसरी. एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ ह्यूमन एक्टिविटीज द इकोलॉजिकल बैलेंस इज हाईली डिस्टर्ब्ड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. सो लेट्स सी द इफेक्ट्स ऑफ इकोलॉजिकल इम्बैलेंस. The wildlife species like lion, tiger, etc. are already facing the danger of extinction. They are about to finish. The pollution level in the different countries is rising. There is a considerable rise in the global temperature, which is a very serious problem. It is causing global warming. Next, a few glaciers have also started melting. Due to melting of ice, there is a rise in the sea level, which will cause the submergence of coastal regions or islands in the sea. So it will also affect the human beings. So here are some ways to maintain ecological balance on the earth to sustain life. Afforestation should be done on large scale. Hunting of animals should be banned. The government should set up more wildlife sanctuaries and national parks. With this topic, we have covered our chapter number 6, Life on the Earth. Now it's time for home assignment. Students, locate the temperate softwood forest on the outline map of the world. You have to paste this map on your geography notebook and do send your map to your geography teachers for checking. Till then, take care, stay safe at home, happy learning.